Alabama is, but it looked like the Crimson Tide solved.